Okay, hello everyone, Batesup here, and welcome back to Never Alone. We left off in this polar bear boss, and right at the intro, apparently he came up and grabbed us. Still trying to figure out what exactly I need to be doing here, because it doesn't seem to be working, everything I'm trying. So, try this. Whoa, that time he stayed over there. Whoa! What did I do differently? Whoa, rising water. Did I just die immediately? What? There was no message thing there. A whale turtle. No. That's bad. Baleen whale. Yeah, why didn't they drown? Or freeze to death? Whoa, that's a cool name. Kunyuksayuka? Although she was a good hunter during clear weather, the blizzardy weather simply was not time to hunt. I can swim. I don't know why, but this looks like Mario Maker's level in the new Mario. It looks like the Mario art. Alright. Yeah, it wasn't gonna let me go that way. Oh, maybe it will. Whoa. Weird glowies. Yeah! There's a glowy up there. I can go this way too? No. Just an area, okay. Splash. Ooh. Almost. Whoa. Aim is getting worse. Oh, is there nothing up there? There's something up there. We saw it. And that went right through it, so. Hoping I'm not missing out on something there. Hold A to swim faster. Does that mean there'll be something chasing us? Hey, like a jellyfish lizard. Maybe Fox can't climb this stuff. Nope. Don't hit the spirit. Thanks, spirit friend.
Yeah. Jump. Made it.
Oh no. Almost disappeared. Whoa, that was interesting. One fox. No! At least you can climb this stuff. Alright, we got it. Break this.
Yeah!
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh, goodness. Take a few hits, huh? Whoa, water. I'm probably not going to be able to climb that now. Yep, can't climb it. Alright. Will you take us up? Or it's... Oh, it raised the water here. Oh, can we go back? That one area? Oh. This is awesome! Hey, friend. Like, excited to help. Yeah. Whoa, you gotta hop up there. Grab it. There you go. So cool. Isn't that the direction I just came from? Well, there's a spirit, so. Creepy looking one. How do I get the girl through here? I didn't see anything worth breaking. They wouldn't make us go back this way, would they? Can I like run and slide? That'd be perfect. Ah! Doesn't look like that thing will come down here. So. Game's all weirding out with them far away from each other.
Yep. Yep.
Oh no. I'm trying to grab onto your face. Hold on. There you go. Keep going. I have come. All right, what do we do here? Oh. What? Why do you? Can I climb or crawl like that? Because that would get me through it. Let's see what happens if I make him go this way. I gotta do some climbing. There might be a rope up there. Maybe that's what it's wanting me to do.
Yep, jump! Jump! Jump!
There we go. Okay, that's probably a spirit that comes down. Hey, bud. Come down here. There it goes. Following me. Why is it going around it? There it goes. There we go. There we go. Ow.
Yeah.
Where are you going? Friend needs to jump on you. Guess we're going up. Another one. Whoa. A climber friend. I think that helps though. I think I can grab that. Oh, I need you to come down. Nope, not up, down. Down. There you go. And she grab onto you. Neat. Wow, this puzzle is crazy. Well done. Yeah. No! Wait, no, that works, because then we can do this, right? Nope. You need to jump Not that way. We need to go the other way. How do we get that guy? Probably get him by... Oop. Breaking that ice over there. But I don't know how to get to over there right now, because she jumps off the wrong way. Alright, let's go this way. Oop. Oh, I know. This. Go this way. Go this way, friend. Why is it controlling this one and not this guy? Go this way again. Dude. We need you to go over here. Look, he's not coming with me this time. What's up with that? Showing up. He doesn't move anymore. Dang it. Wanted him to move. So I could break the ice from the other side. Through there. Go on, fall all the way down. Do this. Alright, this part, I still don't understand what I need to do. Because Nuna jumps the wrong way. Whoa. I don't know what to do. If she could just go up that way, everything would be hunky-dory. I don't know what to do. Is this obvious and I'm just missing it? Yeah, you can't tell her to jump the other way. That was gross, Mama. There! Okay, she can make the jump. That's what it was. I'm dumb. Yep. I didn't think she would have been able to make that jump. There you go. Grab onto his little tail. Alright. I might have to do this. Yeah! Oh, come on! Lame. Thing disappeared. Climber beetle thing. Jump. Or not. Come on, Fox. We know you can do this. You've done it a million times. Ooh, that thing's creepy looking. Yeesh. You have probably seen better days, friend. I'm gonna run right into a bear again. Whoa! Do I need to go down? Excuse me, apologize. Whoa. This area got large. Yeah, not gonna be able to get through there. Alright, so it looks like we might have to go down first. You got a dude poking out of the wall there. No, fall off. There you go. Hanging his hand. Kinda creepy. Come here, fox friend. We need you with us. Realized there might be another one that comes out of the wall there, so the fox has to go up to be in the middle, because otherwise she isn't gonna be able to swing to anything. One. Yeah, can you go down a little bit, Nuna? Go down, there you go. Need a nice big swing. Wee. Ooh, boy. That was almost not a good swing. Okay, now what? Oh. Okay. Alright, as soon as it's within range, that's good. Cool that you're actually controlling the fox, but you're still moving Nuna at the same time. Got it. Alright, let's bust down these icicles. Fox friend can come up here now. Turn around, buddy. There you go. Cool. Now what? Oh, wait, got an arm. You do it too? Oops. What was that about? Was a fall down too? Oh. Turn around. Whoa. She, like, moonwalked backwards up that thing. Alright, our fox can't make that. Filling it with water? Yep. Cool. Hi, owl friend. Everything is alive. What now? I don't see anything. You go swimming again? Feels weird, because we thought we explored everything. Bikes? Here. Aha! Interesting. Okay. Waterfall. Okay, so he activated that. That's what we needed. I bet you that waterfall is going to mess up our bolo, though. Right? That sounds about right. Yep. Alright, so how do we get this thing over here? Hey! Glowy shard thing. I need you over here. And let's climb up this wall. Yeah. Alright, we need to stop this water. Whoa! Come on, jump nicely off of there. There you go. Gonna follow me now? Wow, the water even knocks fox over. We got it. Bam! A wall climber.
That was bad. Oh, I can't believe I made it.
Alright, making progress. Oh. Break that down. Oh, come on. Wake up. I have to swim.
Nibak Sierra Logolo, Terrigan Nerlo, Shuflo Reich, Arabirum King Amigo, Shuflo
like Nemo,
Arabirum Shillamon, Ila Kataktok Shillamon.
Falling into the sky.
Tipinereik Sanganut Nunaken.
Coastal village, like, is it gonna be hot here? One day he wondered, what is causing the weather to be like this anyway? Nope, it's not a coastal village. If it was, you'd be like wanting to shed those clothes. King Island. This place is jacked up. Did the jerk base come wreck this village too? Oh, you can see all the stars. Okay, this place is abandoned. Dude came in and wrecked the village. Whoa. Yeah, kinda should have guessed that wasn't gonna work. But I think we should leave this episode off here. If you guys liked it, remember to like, subscribe, comment. Helps me out a lot. Lets me know what you're liking, what you're like not liking. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt out shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That's a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Vasive. Thank you for tuning in with me, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!